Alright, we're back. Ready for the Guahar Laboon segment. Do you want me to move it? Whoa. Can't go anywhere there. Here we go. Coins, so we can learn the new techniques. Yeah. Now this is gonna be a long tutorial. Alright. I skip through this tutorial because it's annoying. I do believe this is gonna be the last tutorial in the game. That's not even the correct sound effect for fire. Yeah, we can't even carry that many in our suitcase. Why does it look like it's half transparent? That looks a bit weird. Yeah, this one looks more solid. The other one looks half transparent. Do some graphical error. Excellent. Yeah. And that sound effect, that's another weird glitch. Excellent. So, now we can go through this area. We won't have to fight any of the monsters here. Yeah, we won't have to fight any of the enemies in this area. In fact, we won't have to fight any more regular enemies until Bowser's castle. What the hell? Trying to press that too. Nope. There we go. Mushroom, just a regular mushroom, not much. Let's just go. Really? Did it too early. There we go. Here we go, another rally block. Okay, come on, I can do better.
Yeah.
That's it! 100! Oh, that felt so good. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I see. This is it? That's it? That's the puzzle? I thought it was... Oh wait, there's a more complicated one coming up. Let's get out of here.
Oh no!
Oh no, this is not good. Well, all those hard-earned coins are gonna have to go away now. So I know 100 is now the maximum you can get in any rally block. This is gonna be one of the tougher challenges. I might have already screwed myself over. Wow, we can do this. Oh, jeez. Okay. I made it. Ah, there we go. Okay, we have to go this way. Nope. Ah, it's just a Who Beam. Oh no, this just has invisible blocks in it. Might as well. It's not gonna be of any use in a low level run. Did not want to do that. I'm gonna lose so many coins here. Look at how many coins I'm losing because of this. Like, I'm gonna be completely broke by the end of this. Nothing new here, okay. Oh wait, wrong. go. Can save our progress here. This invisible block. Okay. What the? No, that was wrong. Okay, no, it's wrong order. There we go. Why do I get the feeling the next boss battle is gonna last a while? How about, first of all, let's take a look at our HP, BP stuff. Everything looks good. Yeah, why not? Let's dive into it. Okay, so definitely Thunder Bros is gonna be an important part of this. Because I definitely need to get his defense down if I want to have any hopes of doing good amount of damage. No, we're not Santa Claus. Can't touch your mustache. Oh my god. Rave! That forever. Oh, yeah. Yo, what? All right. Oh, okay, well. We're hardly doing any damage. Look at that. Uh-oh. Once it powers up, that's not a good thing. But, luckily I can just do this. That should have gotten the defense down. Yep, defense down. Let's do some real damage. Oh, come on! Wait, what? Whoa! What was that? What was that there? That was a sidestepper. From the original Mario Brothers. Not Super Mario Brothers, but before Super Mario Brothers, there was actually a game called Mario Brothers for the arcade. Yeah, fun fact, the Spiny was actually Mario's first enemy. The Spiny, followed by the Sidestepper, followed by the Fighter Fly. Those were Mario's very first enemies, before Goombas and Koopas. Like, this is all before Bowser. Anyway, what am I doing? knockback throws. To level 18. Is he gonna get a double level up again this time? Nope. Okay, I didn't. Yeah, at this point, we probably won't be getting double level ups anymore. So this isn't as low level as I was expecting it to be. Just give it. Yeah, that's actually our only way back because we can't go back through the rollers. So we'll be back.